Hi guys, gagawa tayo ngayon ng chocolate cupcake and de-design natin ng tennis ball. Okay guys, so ayan yung ingredients natin. Ayan siya guys. Tapos meron pa pala tayong oil. We're using oil. This one. So ayan siya guys, yung ingredients natin. Egg square. So ayan guys, so let's start. So guys, mag-start na tayo guys. Guys, ito na flour, ilalagay na natin dyan. Baking soda, baking powder, and salt. Mix. Natin yung cacao powder. So, strain nyo guys para yung buo-buo hindi kasama. So mix. Plus guys, 2 eggs. Ayan guys, 2 eggs. Tapos cooking oil. Vegetables oil. Tapos milk. Ilagay lang lahat guys. Tapos vanilla. See guys, vanilla, 2 teaspoon. So, ayan na guys, imimix na natin. Tapos sugar. So ayan na guys, imimix lang na guys. So ayan na guys, yan mo lang, baka may sa ilalim, hindi pa siya na mix sa ilalim. So, ganyan lang siya. Okay, guys. Tapos, guys, add natin yung water. Hot water. Water guys yung texture niya. Sinsa cupcake molder. So ayan guys, yung lalagyan natin. Tapos ito na siya. So ngayon guys, gamit tayo ng scoop para pare-pareho yung sizes nila guys. Okay? So ito na guys. So ngayon guys, i-scoop natin para pantay-pantay yung ano. Guys. Ayan. Kita nyo guys. Tapos mamaya guys, mag-icing tayo. Thank you. So, magagawa ito, guys, ng 24 pieces. So, ito na, guys. Naka-preheated na yung oven natin ng 180 Celsius, guys. Okay? So, 180 or 355. So, guys, tatanggalin nyo lang yung mga tulo-tulo para pag hindi siya mamaudyan, hindi siya, ano. So, guys, ready to bake. Oh, oh, okay. Yan po yung isa kong cupcake. Ayan. So guys, it's done. Thank you. So guys, ito yun. Yan po yung sa kong cupcake.